My favorite aircraft is the Lockheed L1011 Tristar, which for any older viewers, you may remember from the 80s and 90s as one of the first generations of long haul aircraft. The thing that was cool about that plane was everything was duplicated. It had multiple redundancy systems built in, so it very rarely went tech, and which meant you obviously got your flight on time and you got to where you wanted to get to on time. For modern aircraft, they're a bit more boring, but everyone loves a jumbo. 747-400 still is the ultimate aircraft for most people to charter and fly on, and I think I would count myself amongst those people as well. I was very lucky to be involved in our Iron Maiden Round the World project, which was 48 stops in 36 different countries over the course of 6 months. And I think that's one of our best achievements in terms of what we brought together within the company. We used our sales experience to be able to procure an aircraft. We used our ground handling and fuel and catering experience from different people around the world to be able to get them the service on board that was completely varied every time the aircraft took off. For example, from Los Angeles to Tokyo, we arranged bento boxes for each of the passengers to try and get them into the Oriental theme before they arrived in Tokyo. The project itself was challenging and difficult, but very rewarding, especially for some of our lucky staff who went all the way around the world on the aircraft, visiting different cultures and countries, and seeing the aircraft really perform to a variety of roles where it was doing a long haul flight one day and a short haul flight the next.